In this Excel series, we'll see the match function. Okay, is equal to match, and then lookup value. Just add your lookup value. I want to find out Renuka, the position in the above table, right? Select the range, and then here you can see the less than value will we need to use 1. For exact match, we need to use 0. Greater than that particular value, you need to use the minus 1. Here I'm using 0 and then enter. You can see the position of this particular content is 4, right? I hope you found this useful. Please subscribe our channel.